Dad? Mom? Oh, Mom is there. Okay, good.
Well, okay, Mom. Dad's at the head of the table, right?
As long as he gets an armchair and Mom gets over here.
Yeah, and I'm gonna be on
Mom,
that corner.
Dad, Mom, or Dad, Mom.
Yeah, Dad, Mom. And I'll be in that corner.
I don't care who else.
Dad, sit next to me.
Dad.
We're better listening, all right? I learned the hard way. You know, Dad. Nice tablecloth, Susie. Is that vintage? It is, isn't it?
That is, pardon?
It's vintage, isn't it?
Oh, no. Heavens, no.
It looks vintage.
No, but it's not.
It looks nice, though.
Thank you.
Matches the plant.
And the plant.
Hey, Dad, you're at the head of the table. I'm going to be on this corner.
He gets the big, pretty chair.
Go ahead. Turkey's gonna go in the middle. Patty, you're gonna be in the middle.
Look what I got, Johnny.
That is something else.
Look what I got.
Sauerkraut, that's what I'm talking. That's a lot too. We'll be looking for the leftovers on the sauerkraut.
Okay.
So we'll be looking for the leftovers on the sauerkraut.
What else do you need to
do? Love some sauerkraut.
Find a spot first.
Got all the favorites.
Oh no.
You want something under the sauerkraut?
Do I need a spoon to put in here?
I don't want it to stay in my wood from the heat.
There's a couple of them here.
Okie dokie, guess what I got? Stuffing!
Are you going to inspect the tip for this?
Yes.
Sorry about the lumpy gravy, but.
No, there it's got a half.
Something
to put under there. I asked her and
she said no.
Yes.
She said no, right?
That's what she said.
That's what she said. I did ask.
Mm-hmm. This is nice. I like this. I guess that's butter on there. I don't know.
I'm sure it is.
Very nice. That's a crazy kind of paper.
I need a spot.
Is that nice? That's old.
No, I don't know.
It is old though.
Yeah.
But how come that doesn't get the butter?
It's real butter, guys.
That's real butter.
Well, we have real butter too, but it's not yellow. Not like this.
It is absolutely.
It's margarine.
No.
Oh, maybe it's churned then. Because we have real butter too.
It is absolutely churned from cow to my friend.
That's, really?
That's what it is.
Oh, gosh.
There's nothing added to that. No.
You don't have any real milk, though, do you?
That's
That's what we need. We've been trying to get some real milk. Nobody sells it.
Raw milk. I'll
get you some. I'll call you. I have a friend who has a son who works at one of those. He bought me a quart of unpasteurized milk on the
Oh, God, it was good. This looks delicious.
We ought to say a prayer. You want to say a prayer?
You said a prayer.
I was asking you, not me. All right, I'll say it. Dear God, it's another year, another day, another moment. We count on you to bless us and try and make us thankful for every day that we have.
Gorgeous.
They're delicious. That's recipe number three.
Don't crab.
Oh,
Oh, they are so wonderful.
Were they long, did you take a long time making that, or what?
Yeah, forever, actually, yeah.
Do you have the trees?
No, I had to buy them from Porter's Nursery, but I have three different recipes, and they all basically...
No, Dad first.
Dad.
I would like sauerkraut potatoes with sauerkraut.
I'm still bumping for Mom's recipe.
Potatoes.
Potatoes for Dad.
Potatoes.
Potatoes.
That's, oh, that's good, yeah.
Candied sweet potatoes.
You might wanna stir that a little bit.
Do you want green beans?
Green beans?
Yeah.
Green beans? Do you want sauerkraut on top of the...
No, he said there, he said that.
On top of the potatoes.
And then stuffing, we'll get the stuffing going. I know this is gonna sound silly, but I'd rather than buffet style where people have to, you know...
No, I like this better than buffet, it's more, whatever.
Yeah, what kind of turkey did you want?
White beans.
I have white beans, fine. That's enough, too.
Dad, that's like a dieter's fare.
I can always go back.
Hey, well, go ahead, give him a little bit more gas.
That's it, no.
Well, anyway, it's...
Trust me.
Does he want cranberry?
No, we won't eat all that. Mom?
Okay.
Candied sweet potatoes? No, thank you, I don't eat them. But you do want green beans, I know you do, because they are healthy. I won't get them alive unless I eat your damn green beans. That's right. These are healthy, Mother. But that's enough, okay, that's great, yes, thank you.
No, Julian, I said, no, Julian?
Thank you. Can I please have some dressing?
No, Julian on the...
No potatoes, dressing.
That's the only way I like them, if I eat them.
You are pathetic.
Yeah, please, I like sauerkraut and wine, too.
If I acted like that as a child, you bitch slapped me tomorrow.
Thank you, please.
Do you want some sweet potatoes?
Appreciate that.
Yeah, a little bit, yeah.
Thank you, please. And I know you want green beans, John.
Yeah, so you do.
He's gonna eat
some, damn it.
I mean, you put gravy on top of the sauerkraut.
John, do not comment on what somebody and how somebody else...
Whoa, how'd that get slipped in there?
Because it's healthy. Because it's dressing?
Yes.
Just give him a little bit of that, he doesn't like it.
I have never seen him put gravy on sauerkraut.
Is that enough?
Ever. Nobody puts gravy on sauerkraut, Mother. Sauerkraut would be top of mashed potatoes.
That's okay, no, that's okay, no problem.
Oh, my goodness gracious. This is beautiful.
A little bit, but that's it, because I'm doing the same.
Now I got lemonade before I can do my meal.
This year we have candied sweet potatoes, we don't ever have that.
This is just, I know it's full of sugar, but I...
Julian, I can mess with that, too.
I brought her some sweet potatoes.
Although I just go, it's not too bad. It is salt.
We have dressing, we have gravy at the same.
Oh, how nice.
So we have gravy at both ends, so you don't have to...
Really, very nice of you.
It is.
Dark meat, too.
Berries.
Dark meat.
Which one you want?
Could I have a wing?
Left side.
When you get a chance, and I apologize, but I have to eat it with my hands.
We all do that.
Thank you.
Satisfied.
Thank you very much.
You're very welcome. Thank you.
Yeah, this is, maybe that's what I'm talking about, then.
Well, I had that at the house, and you said she had put something in it.
Heavenly.
You said she put something else in it.
Dressing is to kill for. I'm glad you're making it. Absolutely kill for her dressing. Don't you like it?
True.
This turkey, now, we are gonna confess. I'll confess after you make that dressing.
And I'm gonna try to sweep it there, and I know it's gonna be good, it's like...
It kind of took out of that.
Now I'm gonna get some dressing.
Well, that's not good.
A way of living.
That's not my pet.
Betty Crocker's.
Thank you.
Oh, is it good?
I got it, because it's just...
It's the one I got as a wedding gift.
It's supposed to be soft.
But it's, I didn't expect it to be that soft.
Oh, you didn't think it was gonna be soft?
Not like this. It's totally soft, this sweet potato is totally soft.
It's supposed to be.
Every time I get sweet potato, I'm like...
That's grandma's recipe.
Another reason I love grandma. She said a grandmother would love me to death.
I wanna taste that butter.
I have to be honest, Dad, she said, can I help, can I bring anything? And it's something that I've always wanted to make for you.
I thought you didn't bring enough.
Something I've always wanted to make for you, because most people, you know, Shannon and Mom don't, most people, Shannon and Mom don't like candied sweet potatoes.
Butter?
I do.
No. Oh, did we get, Mother, did you get the sweet potatoes?
I don't eat them.
No, not candy.
She doesn't do that.
Not candy.
Oh, yes, I did, yes.
No, she got them. She gave it to Mother to do whatever.
This dressing is to die for.
This is really good, Patty.
Oh, I'm glad you like that.
No, I'm being serious. Put some pineapples.
I bought the pineapple.
What is this spice you put in here? What's this green?
That's what you were wondering what the pineapple was for, that's what it's for.
This is dynamite.
Exotic.
Wait a minute, I'll get it better. And poultry seeds. That's all it is. I swear to God, it's all it is.
Don't you have celery in here?
Oh, yeah.
An onion?
Yeah.
Do you have an egg in here?
No.
I'd never eat canned pineapple again, I promise you that.
Why would you do that? Why would you put an egg in there? Although the recipe does call for that, but I could never figure out why you'd want to do that. It's moist without it.
Really wonderful.
It's very moist.
Again, I'd never eat canned pineapple again.
Oh, my Lord.
Pineapple from the pineapple is like a thousand times better.
I went to Costco and got a great big sweet potatoes and cooked them up.
This is such a treat.
I mean, we eat yogurt here.
Oh, you don't like canned sweet potatoes?
Well, that's good for you.
He's trying. You like sweet potato pie, but I don't like sweet potato.
Isn't that odd? And that's
have you tasted it with the fresh pineapple?
I've tasted fresh pineapple, many blueberries, bananas.
I bet that
three.
Is good.
You know, I get the vanilla. Now, not the plain. You get the vanilla yogurt. But it doesn't cost much because you're not. We used to get them in a 6 ounce. Well, it used to be 8 ounce. A little 6 ounce or 5 ounce. Now we get the big 32 ounce thing for
that.
A buck. You get that for $1.89? Not $1.89.
Where?
Cali's.
Everything's delicious.
And we throw in the blueberries, and blueberries are supposed to be really good for you, crazy good for you.
Do we buy the frozen blueberries?
And sweet
we
potatoes.
We do have an Aldi's here in Westwood.
Sweet potatoes are crazy good for you.
Now they say they have. But we've got one of the people at the tavern told us about filet mignon they have for $2.99.
We don't go to the tavern.
A filet mignon?
The old tavern. At Aldi's for $2.99. Bacon wrap.
We went the other day to play shuffleboard.
So we're going to check them out. And then they have lobster tail. I don't really eat lobster tail, but they have that. Yeah. So they go there and it's really inexpensive.
This is such a treat.
Mm-hmm. Okay, you like it?
Mm, it is good.
Very much.
That was a perfect crab apple. Absolutely perfect.
That was recipe number 3. I wrote them on the jar list.
Did you try that?
Yes, it was good.
It was good, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you can put us down for that for Christmas next year.
You're not supposed to tell people what they
what?
For crab apples.
Oh, you like them?
Yeah. I always love them. Mm-hmm. I have to admit that. I forgot about them.
This is a good turkey.
Mm-hmm. Now
and Shannon helped. Did you help Shannon?
Yes.
You did a good
remember
job.
How they said, can I help?
He observed.
What, it's a shake and bake?
Yeah, shake and bake.
I found the turkey in the freezer.
Did you?
It's at least 2 years old. What
really?
No.
I have some sauerkraut in.
What's 2 years old?
The turkey.
No.
Yeah.
Really?
I mean, in the freezer?
Yeah.
How would you know?
I know. I know. So chow down. Now it's all good. Thank you.
It's still good. Well, turkey
it is
know.
Good.
The
I mean,
turkey doesn't know.
It's
kept it 2 years in the freezer.
We discovered it accidentally.
It was hidden.
So I was saying everybody's frying them now.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of people
and they have
deep
fire.
Fry. Yeah, they're deep fry.
I don't think I want that.
I would try it.
This dressing is really
I would
good.
Try it, but I don't think I would.
This dressing is really good.
It makes
the best dressing in the world.
Is it really? My son does that every year.
Well, Patty might want to.
I swear to God, it's the standard recipe.
I love your dressing
recipe.
Too, but you might want to get her recipe.
Okay,
this
it's not
dynamite.
Mine. It's the standard recipe in the McCall's or Betty Crocker's cookbook that I use. They're around for generations.
Yeah, but it's dynamite. I mean dynamite, just the texture.
Mm-hmm. I'm glad you like it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, get that. Don't forget that, Patty. We'll get that.
Mm-hmm.
So who does most of the cooking?
We both. Well, I do.
No, you like cooking.
I do.
Mm-hmm. But I do most.
I came home yesterday
now.
And threw my potatoes in the pot. Washed them out and threw them in the pot. And then started the sweet potatoes. I was done and he says,
this is dynamite.
Wow.
It has to cool, go in the fridge, and I'll do the, in the morning, I'll wait a minute. Go ahead and do the marshmallows.
And the hide from the cat.
That is so good. I'm glad I put it down here.
The cat ran away on us this morning, Susie.
That is okay.
I hope it doesn't run into the dog next door. But
no.
Oh,
that would be bad news. No,
he's not afraid of dogs, so that would be a problem
with the dogs.
Yeah, he'd get afraid of them pretty soon, I think.
I don't think so. He likes dogs.
Yeah, but they might not like him.
No, they like me.
He thinks the dogs were, you know, friends, and the dogs over next door to half-track.
Yeah, exactly.
Dogs are bad news.
The dogs are really bad news.
If it's a bad cat, it'll beat the dogs up.
We like
He's
to think,
too sweet.
We like to think that we put up for that, for the fact that we got the house. That somebody got scared away from moving there because of the dogs. We don't know that, but we hope that's the case.
All the people that came.
Because every time I go out the door, they go nuts, like they're going to rip my head off.
If you're on the other side of the house,
I mean,
the left side of the house,
they're bad.
You're facing it, and they're on the left. If you're on that side, they throw themselves up against the fence. They
They're bad.
Throw it after people.
They can see me. I mean, they see me.
Now, do the owners know that they're that bad and want them to be that bad?
No,
you know,
no, they don't.
They
no,
want
no.
them to be that
no,
bad.
No.
It's just that, well, the one dog was good until they got the other dog.
Yeah,
the
no,
other
they
dog.
Don't want them to be that way. Because he told me
Were
himself, he said they're crazy.
Ever?
The dogs?
He gives them
funny
treats.
Thing is, I met him at the park, and when he's with them,